Yeah, so we're gonna look at the body lock, the hip throw, and the head and arm throw. So, body lock, I'm gonna enter, swim, pressure with the head up into the chin. Hip throw, if I go to do that and he stiff arms me here, I can come in here, grab. That was a little more over.
That's definitely more.
And then the head and arm, very similar, right? Here, I step in, send my hips all the way through, and then he's gonna go that way,